Thank you. Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
Devon!
How do you feel? Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your vat. Only the most famous warrior band in all of Skyrim. Have you been living with the Horkers? When we arrive, blood is spilled and our blades sing to the glories of Iskramor. This is life, brother. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath. Until next time.
Wherever the Daedra, you speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
Stendar, mercy be upon you, for the vigil has none to spare.
Thank you.
never should have come here.
You picked a bad lost friend.
All you got?
Go running your bar.
sign of it.
You're mine!
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? It's been a pleasure doing business with you. Let me open the gate, and you can head into the city.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
I don't know you. Careful, you and Riften looking for trouble?
Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers.
Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought. So what do you want to know? Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex in the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them and you'll find her. Be seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double the usual fee.
My food is up in all of Skyrim.
Always you look like you could use a drink. Collected. What do you say to some cheap mead?
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying, hey lad? I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell. It's all about sizing up your mark, lad. The way they walk, what they're wearing. It's a dead giveaway. Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lad. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under a stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started. Okay, lad. Ready to make some coin? Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone! Everyone, gather round.
You need to hear this. Gather round, all. Gather round, all. No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
My husband Bearsley.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job.
Too much time worrying
and here you go.
Not enough
your payment.
Himself.
Just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Nah, my organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. If you think you can handle it. All right then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes. All right, I'll entertain you a bit more. Go on. Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it.
Turn out your pockets. We know you have it.
Have what? What in blazes are you talking?
Come back when you grow up. Oh.
Don't play stupid. I said turn out your pockets. Now.
Please.
I'm telling you.
Please,
I
need but a septum.
Wait, what's
a septum is all.
Have you met Bob? I'm his apprentice. He's teaching me. I used to live at the orphanage here in Riften. Balamond took me in and has been so kind to me.
Come to see Balamond? You wish to do what I do? Very well. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again. What brings you to bed? You wish to do what I do? Very well.
I can't place anymore. The trees, all the colors, the city.
Visiting Riften? All are welcome.
It makes no sense.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over
right.
Here.
Buy armor from Grelka. Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Stay alive? Why take a chance?
I don't know, Trump.
Someone there.
Aha!
Thank you.
not here to
you. This one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Brynn.
What was that?
Huh?
There's the base agent. Kill him!
Never find
me. I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
That's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This
yes,
one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more.
Oh!
See, that's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. Just a moment. I must gather a few things. I'll need... No useless trash. Where to put my annotated annuad? One moment. I know time is of the essence, but must leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
What was that?
Found you.
There's the blade.
talk to me again when you've proven yourself to Brynjolf.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Buy some armor and live to tell.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free. Rock joint.
Huh? And now you pay for meddling in the Thalmor's affairs.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves' Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. They're just thugs. Vermin, creeping around the Red Way.
Now the poor soul lost.
I don't claim. Take a look. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you... Everything's... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather pale. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Come to Dragon's... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got to, you should join the Mage's College of Winterfold.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim. Take a look. Don't forget. Check inside the shop if you need anything.
Come to Dragon's Reach? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College.
I might just be a.
Spare a coin for an old woman, my lord.
I was one of... best soldiers in the Stormcloak army.
Name's Nip. I'm the cook.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see
everyone looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
The townsfolk call me Captain because I used to be a sailor.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened? A Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future, for what it's worth.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. Until next... Time.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong... This is the Silver... Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Remember, ale is broken.
What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that, Enden?
Did you hear all that noise outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work. No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know. You there, if you're here to...
Lisbeth handles the customers. I just check the shipments.
Something. The selection seems small, but we can provide whatever you need. Just ask.
Now.
I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleif.
You need to leave.
My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn wolf.
You need to leave. You need to leave.
No. As if trade wasn't poor enough. Now there's violence in the streets.
You need to leave.
It was the Forsworn, wasn't it? I lose dozens of shipments every season to those barbarians. Now they're in the city?
You need to leave.
Gods help us. Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks. Especially made the Bella statuette.
You need to leave.
You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn.
You need to leave.
Sorry to hear that. Oh,
by
the...
You need to leave.
You aren't for hire, are you? Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return. If you need anything else, just ask. No, I'm not. Take a look. Come back whenever you need something.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
May the gods watch over your battle, friend.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
Delphine. It's good to see you.
We got room.
It's been the long
trip, too.
Feyndall thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader.
Well, then.
All right, then.
You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk.
Orgnar, hold down for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. I assume you know.
Oh, yes. Dragonborn. Indeed. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate it. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Asburn.
Just a moment. Here it is. Come, you see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest. So, Skyrim.
Let's see what Esbern has to say.
Shh! This is where they built Aldrin's Wall, to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. Hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy, in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esmond, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin. Part history, part prophet.
My sister Camilla, or... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Damn thieves! As if they...
We're here
whatever
to teach you
need.
A lesson.
Why you smear it?
Never should have come.
Tell me!
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
You looking for Gerdr? She and Hod run the mill. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Alvar and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy.
Lead on to Skyhaven Temple.